have enough energy now, but I still need a body. Luckily for me, she's almost here.
Hey, check out this cute hotel. Why don't we stop here for the night?
Welcome to Silver Lake Inn. We've got plenty of rooms to spare, so pick one you like and make yourselves at home. I'll be in my office if you need something. Everything is okay.
Under the bed. Looks like it hasn't been opened in a while. I wonder what's inside.
Silver Lake Inn has a rich history. Originally, this land was home to a Victorian-era manor said to be inhabited by a local witch. It stood abandoned for many years until James Anderson purchased the land and constructed this award-winning hotel. Everyone at Silver Lake Inn wishes you a pleasant stay.
I haven't been sleeping lately. See, these nightmares keep me up all night, though I can't recall them afterwards.
What? Something happened to your daughter? Let me take a look at her. If I can't help, I'll call an ambulance. Why the rush? Something happened to your daughter? Unfortunately, I don't have a first aid kit, and this bridge is off limits right now. I'm sorry, but you'll need a special pass to cross. We only give them out to the local residents.
Thank you.
I see you found the box for my artifacts, but so what? Collect all the artifacts you want, but they're useless without my diary. Soon, your daughter's body will belong to me.
Thank you. Wait! I haven't been myself. Even my wife and son couldn't stand me, and they left me. It's all because of this stupid thing. But I can't leave it. I need it. Just can't.